BoxingVoice.com live here with Frank Galarza. Frank, man, what's going on? You're coming off a big win. What's next for you, man? I mean, we've seen you plenty of times on the Barclays Center. Now you're here in Luis Collazo's corner. He just scored an upset. What's next for you, though? Because you're starting to get your just deserved.
Well, right now, man, we're looking to see hopefully we can fight him March, April right now, you know what I'm saying? So we back in training, we putting the work again, you know what I mean? Like, no days off over there in Styrus City, man, that's what we do.
Are you still with AJ?
Yeah, I'm definitely with AJ, man. That's my manager all the way through and through, man. We there to put in work, man.
So what could we expect as fans of Galarza? What could we expect from
him? Hopefully to stay busy, you know what I'm saying, towards the, you know, like, coming into next year, hopefully for a nice little title shot. You know, we in there, we ready to go in there with anyone, man. We don't care. We're not here to back down. You know what I'm saying? We're here to put in that work. So whoever wants it, man, let's come.
Now, is there any talks with Golden Boy since they've been featuring you on so many Barclays cards? Is there any talks of maybe you possibly signing with them?
Well, I mean, there is some talks thrown in there, but right now, currently, I think we co-promote with the Bella. So we're trying to finalize everything with that. You know, when that comes through, then, you know, we'll be the Bella's fighters with New Legend Boxing. So that's what's going on right now.
If you could pick, who would you want next in your division?
Man, whoever, like I said, we prepare for anyone, so it really doesn't matter at this point.
When names get called, fights get made.
You're right. I mean, who's at 154 right now? I mean, you got the big dogs up there. Charlo, we need a couple fights up there. But when we get there, man, I hope they're ready because we're here to put in that work.
So you think Charlo's already a big dog in the division?
Well, he's coming up, man, right. You know what I'm saying? After that win with the Gabe Rosado, then his brother coming up right now with the new title fight, the IBF. You know, they're making their ways right. You know, I mean, he showed a lot coming up fighting Rosado. So that's a big win for him. So we'll see what happens, man.
So you're willing to get in there and mix it up with the Charlos. Those guys are definitely technical, very fundamental fighters. They're going to jab their opponent to death. Is that what you want to get into?
Like I said, a few more fights in, you know what I'm saying? We prepare and we get ready for anyone, man.
So you see weaknesses?
There's always weaknesses, man. You know what I mean? And we take advantage of whatever we can, you know? They never face me, so there it is.
Well, 154 is a stacked division. You being signed to Lou DiBella, the obvious choice would be James Kirkland.
Yeah, man. You know, he's a strong opponent. You know, he's strong. First of all, he's not an opponent. He's just a strong fighter in general. You know, and like I said, when the time is right, when we push it, when we get out there, we could definitely call him out as well, man.
Obviously, that's a fight that will be easy to be made because SMS Promotion works hand-in-hand with Lou DiBella. We hope that you get that fight, but let all your fans know where they can follow you and stay in tune to your career.
You can follow me on Notorious_FG and BK_Rocky on Instagram. BK_Rocky on Instagram and Notorious FG on Twitter.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, brother.